Hey everybody, it's GNR Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Sonic the Hedgehog 06. Special guest is still here.
Hey. And I will be here for quite a while.
Yep.
I'm guessing.
Yeah. Anyway, this is the Shadow Fight. Extremely cheap.
Silver Fight.
Whatever. That's what I meant.
It's no use.
Yeah. I don't have
any. If you get caught in air, is it true that you're screwed?
Basically. Unless he throws you into a bunch of rings, you're not screwed.
Yeah, I doubt he would want to throw you into rings, though.
It's happened once to me where he caught me and threw me right into a bunch of rings and I had no rings, so.
Wow.
It was lucky. So anyway, what I basically did was wait for him to say something and grab some tables, and then I ran at him and hit him, because he can't grab you when he's got stuff in his psychic powers.
Yeah, you gotta wait till he says, how about this?
Or, it's no use and stuff like that.
No, wait. It's no use when he grabs you.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Yeah, he knows this thing, even though I never played this game.
I tried to block this game out of my memory. There we go, he's dead.
Not now, I want to sleep for a while.
How did I do? A rank.
Now for some soft guitar.
Yep. No sweat.
Soft guitar just doesn't work.
Yeah.
At least not for this situation.
Yeah.
Now. Not now.
Now we can play a silver. Yay.
Do we want to?
No.
Actually, I like silver, though.
I don't know. I haven't played it yet, his part, so.
I mean, I like silver in terms of character. I never have to play it in any of the games. Since I don't have a PSP, and also, well, I don't have this, and I don't gain it. Unless I go crazy.
Yeah.
Is this a joke? How could someone like you cause the destruction of our world?
And Eggman's got Elise now.
Doesn't matter.
Yep. With his long, long fingers.
Yeah.
And you know how Sonic destroyed the world? He used a nuke. That's what the cool people do.
Don't you dare turn your back on me. It's time I
did not stay consistent with Silver's personality, and look, it's Amy.
Now she gets to save Sonic.
Yeah, it's like, I know Hellfire Commentary's mentioned this, but, like, why would Sonic leave Amy to fight Silver? I mean, he doesn't know that they're friends.
Yeah. Kind of dumb in his part.
Yeah, it's like, I'm just gonna leave you to die now. See you, bitch.
Go after Elise.
Why? I don't want
because...
to.
All these dumbasses look alike.
No, instead of Elise, they should have just had Amy being captured.
Yeah, Elise would have made sense.
It's like, at least if you're saving Amy, it'd make more sense with Sonic's part in terms of, you know, relationship-wise.
Right.
Because, I have read in several places that Sonic does like Amy, but, you know, he, shy about it or something.
This is the who's the captain thing.
Yep. It's like, this is okay gameplay wise, but in terms of the actual story, it's retarded. I mean, like, why would this guy force Sonic to waste his time like this instead of just, you know, like opening the gates himself instead of having Sonic figure it out? I mean, it's his responsibility for the princess's safety, right?
Pretty much.
So this guy should be fired.
Yeah. What you're supposed to do is talk to other people, but he's the same guy, so just talk to him. You don't have to worry about wandering around and stuff.
Yeah, it's so stupid. At least we're not going insane this time.
Yeah. And this is a shop. If you don't go to the other area.
Yeah. The light ship. What does that do?
That was what allows you to ring dash.
Oh yeah, we need technology to do that.
Yeah, Anyway.
We probably did that ever became possible, which it won't.
Yeah. Anyway, this is a destroy all the enemies area.
Very generic.
Yeah, but it's fun to play, just because. It's fun to bash up robots.
Yeah.
It's kind of boring to watch, but it's really fun to play.
Whole pack of robots.
Yeah.
Destruction. Favorite kind.
Yeah. Just follow your map.
Yeah.
A radar, I mean.
Isn't there like a never been here where the enemies are invisible?
I don't think so. There weren't any.
I think there.
Maybe. No, I didn't see any invisible enemies.
No, I mean like later on.
Oh, later on. I thought you meant this part.
Not this part.
Oh, I'm sure there are invisible ones later.
Hey, look, it's the barrels from SA1 in Amy's levels.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, those look like the exact same barrels.
They do.
As you know, these graphics are kind of like Dreamcast quality, if you ask me. Well, they're a bit better than that, but I mean, they still don't look that good.
Yeah.
Sonic looks okay if it wasn't for the fact that it looks just angry.
Yeah.
It does. Oh man, it's hard not to take anything from Hellfire commentaries. Because they say what we're all thinking.
Yeah. Those look like the Rhino enemies from, what the hell is that? Angel Island Zone. From Sonic 3.
I don't think it was called Angel Island Zone. I think it was called,
what is it called?
No, I don't remember what it's called. I could quick check, but nah, I better not. This is commentary.
Yeah, it is Angel Island Zone.
This?
Yeah.
I could have sworn it was something else.
Yeah, but it's not. Anyway, the loading's, in this video is so ridiculous, I cut out 3 minutes of it.
Jesus.
3 minutes.
Why?
Who knows?
Oh, look, it's Dan Green.
Yep. Dan Green. And he's got a letter for us from Eggman.
Why?
Don't know, it's kind of dumb.
What happened to the Master Animal?
I don't know.
I'm just gonna leave it glass cave. I'm sure no one will steal it. You must give then Rouge comes in.
Yeah.
Me at my base in White Acropolis. Yoink. He's pretty cocky. It's like, yeah, screw it. I can think of that card. I don't think Eggman will honor his agreement. Hey, where did he get that Chaos Emerald again?
Elise.
Oh, yeah. Telling me
where Elise, he pulled it out of somewhere.
Yeah. Not going anywhere near that joke.
End of the video. Bye, everybody.
See ya.